All right, I don't know why I wasn't. Yeah, I don't know why it wasn't set to the normal mic. Splits. I should probably gonna crash the game. Nope. Okay. So should be that should. Timer starts on the first like light black. No. Alright. I'm not listening to the sound because I don't really need it. Mouse sensitivity so high. I think it's fine. Guy's an asshole. Is it actually working? Yeah, timer is on. I don't know why I feel always feel the need, or why the devs felt the need to have that section be like a minute long. I guess they expected no way to be able to read anything in like a normal reading speed. I don't want that car. I guess this car is fine. That shit. Guess I'll just wear the headphones. I don't really feel like wearing headphones, but oh well. Oh, good. All right. That's fine. Guy doesn't know how to walk around a car. Wonderful. As long as I don't do anything super stupid, this should be fine. Oh, that. All right. Damn. They should shoot immediately. Oh well. I don't know why these people keep running into cars. Mash it. I don't know why people on the sidewalk think they're safe. What? Oh my god. Fuck. That's like the worst spot to miss. Bro, can this guy die? What? Alright. You know what? Okay. Maybe I shouldn't be doing dumb stuff. I'll just reset, honestly. Oh, the timer's still going. Oh, please don't tell me I crashed it. I think it might have crashed. I think it crashed. If you like, if you alt tab out, it can crash. It looked like it was about to work, but oh well. I'll just reopen the game. So, so I guess the strat is gonna be to don't give a fuck about the gun. Do I even need the gun for anything? Yeah, whatever. I don't give a fuck. Oh wait, why am I running? New game. Hello. Hopefully I'm gonna get into the 40s. I don't see why I wouldn't get into the 40s today. It's not really like this is the most difficult run in the world. It's not a full run. Why is he so short? You know, whatever. Damn. These are all shitty cars. Roman. What the fuck? Really? What an asshole. What a dick. My shit. I think I started timer a little late. What? Are there normally people here? Oh. It's very exhilarating. How come it's not picking up any of the game audio? Fuck. That's weird. No, why is it doing advanced? I just want... Should be working. I don't know why it's set to default when that's not what I want.
These dogs are hot. Come and eat them.
No? Is it really still not working? Is it working? It's working, but the mic is loud. That's weird. Let me turn the gain lower. Alright, I'm gonna just reset again. This is very boring. I'd rather have the mic quieter.
Drive us to our place on Mohawk. He's just up the road. I'll let you know when we're there. What happened?
Oh, no!
Why don't you show me around the city?
Fucking terrorists!
What?
Terrorists! There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without a visa, I would stay in Broker. Fuck it, stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does.
This is the mansion.
I'm very tired. I'll probably only do one full run and then get off. Come on.
You're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
Hopefully this time I won't flip over the car.
Doing some home improvements, Roman? You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? Ти си добър, уово игри?
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never, Ovadno.
Funny. No, I'm the janitor because I always clean up. Nico, wait for me here while I go inside.
Very exhilarating gameplay.
Oh, goodness.
I'm actually really tired today.
It's all cool.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
So, Strat, let's call Roman as soon as possible.
Roman, it looks like your money lending friends are here. Cousin, two guys are going in.
Alrighty.
Here Remember, do not part. Hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase.
Here. Oh, you like your phone?
Guess I'll just wait here. Not much else to do except wait.
I live on Rotterdam Hill up on Mohawk Avenue. You know where that is?
How you finding America, Nico?
Not exactly what I expected.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time.
Like
Michelle,
that.
How about you?
Mallory, stop it!
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you just jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
I don't think he even changed out of those things on the journey. How you gonna impress a... Thanks.
Wonderful.
Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hope.
I might listen to the call.
Oh.
I forgot he's supposed to automatically call.
Hey, Roman, I got... Hey, Nicole, you...
Most exciting thing. Very exciting. Fucking cops car.
Hey, yo!
Cousin.
This is definitely not the most exciting run, I'm not gonna lie. It's fairly short, but I'm just trying to practice a bit.
These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because... There are more of them! Not any longer! Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them fucking dirt and smash my fucking stuff! Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood! If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I go to Darden. Who does he think he's fucking with? Bellic Enterprises, that's who! We're going to the top, Nico! The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin. Get out of the way!
Should be rubber banding really hard since I'm past him.
Damn you!
Oh, Nico. What was that? This guy just waited there for like forever. We're turning.
Dutton is stopping. He's trying to get away on foot. Jesus!
There's what we owe you, Dutton. Nothing else.
Darden's a dumbass.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
These men, these Shylocks like Darden, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgari. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding
him. Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin, of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me. Cousin, I'll see you later.
I'm curious if you do. I think you do have to do one more Jacob mission. Vlad. Tired.
So, Nico, why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble. I had to help him out.
Really? Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He's made some mistakes. Got involved with people he shouldn't have, but really, he is a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
She seems very calm, despite me trashing her car.
Yo, I must be drunk off the cardiac!
Plop in!
Mind if I break?
Shame we couldn't finish that game, Nico. It was fun right, playing, Mom. Though. Can you take me back now?
I'm not going to make you take the subway. Let's go. All
right. Hopefully.
Can you take me over to Masterson Street?
Masterson Street it is, Jermaine.
Talkative right now, and I'm really tired.
Shit, I thought Roman was gonna pick me up. I need someone I can trust for this run.
I'm Roman's cousin. If you can trust him, you can trust me.
He told me about you. You're Nico, right? The hotshot ladies' man cruising around the Mediterranean breaking hearts and making millions?
Yeah, I traded in the yacht for this cab. That's exactly the kind of bullshit I can imagine Roman making up. You got to give him credit for his imagination.
Yeah, you got him. I had a feeling you sounded too good to be true. The question is, are you willing to get your hands dirty?
My hands haven't been...
That door isn't meant to be open. Wait here
That's
while I take
a
look.
Bad landing.
Going down, man. Get rid of this heat.
Help me, baby. Pull over. Get behind something.
They need to calm down with the gun.
Help, man. You gotta shake these cops.
Oh, shit.
You're really gonna need to get this car fixed up.
It's a piece of shit car. I ain't fixing. I don't even know if I can actually escape. This car is awful. I took for granted the actually good cars later on in the game. another cop there.
I don't think they see us. Now, if we can stay out of their sights for a little longer, we'd be all good.
Man.
What are you doing? They're gone.
All right.
Thank you.
Motherfucking shit.
That's bad.
So what brings you to
just come out?
You've got to be kidding me.
Lose the cop, man. Lose the fucking cop. Shit.
Needs a hush.
All right. I don't think they know where we are. Don't attract any unnecessary attention. You used to drive it on this side of the road? That's a weight off my mind.
All right. That was where he wasn't going to work for a second.
Okay, we're here. Thanks,
car
man.
Car feels like shit to handle.
Roman, I got your friend Jermaine where he wanted to go.
Good, Nico. Thanks, thanks.
Oh my god, stupid piece of shit. Yeah. That other one's even worse. I'll just take this other piece of shit. Oh my god. I hate this shit.
Rotten!
Fuck this, dude.
Bro.
Ross!
I hate when he does that shit. Okay. I don't know why it does that ever. It's like he gets stuck in the wall. Or is it that I'm too close to... Oh, fuck. That's awful. There's three cop cars right here.
I order you to stop that vehicle!
Oh, no!
Man. This is a run. Awful run. Could be I get too close and that backs up.
I can't stand this shit!
What was that?
Wow, okay. Maybe I should just stop.
My foot!
No.
No.
No. Guy's being an asshole for no reason.
Fuck you! Shut up and stay down!
Smoke a lot of latte.
Man.
Hey,
probably put cocaine in the pizza. They put weed in there. Okay. Damn. They're all ugly as fuck. Old fashioned man. I wonder how much time I'm gonna save. Excuse me. I'm definitely saving time. Okay. How do you get out of here again? I'll just keep trying to do this mission. I keep killing little Jacob on the way to pick him up. Which is very weird. That was gold, buddy. You know what, I'ma just... Oh my god. He's doing this shit again. Quiet.
Alright, brother, follow that Dillon Street in Shotland. Dickhead, chop! Yo, Nico, the one man Roman been talking about all this time. Cousin Nico, gonna help Roman take over the world and thing.
I guess so.
Respect, alright. We're going to this spot where I needed to wait by. See? I gotta ask you another favor, too.
Go for it.
Can you take this piece? Hear anything bad going down? You come on help, side.
Are you worried about this? I know how to use a gun if you want me to keep watch on things.
All right, there be the spot up there. Watch out for hidden bodies.
Sure.
So, technically, I'm really behind. Probably almost an unsavable amount. I just shoot him with the pistol. Yep. My driving was better, but it was...
Let's get to the
low JQ. Guy, keep firing.
Bye for Magadog. Magadog, turn around, bite you. Come here back at home, bro, cafe.
Coppers.
Your real creation, Stepanico. Righteous with that piece.
I have had much experience.
I guess cops don't
give a fuck. Work together, Auntie. Now the future, you know?
I am always looking for work. If it pays.
Here's my number. I will link up soon.
Oh, wow. What's happening?
Thanks for everything.
I am very excited.
Damn, my dude!
Is it an automatic call? Yeah, it's an automatic call.
Rom.
Mission.
Jacob, hey, it's Nico, Roman's cousin.
LC, man, I swear they honk every 10 seconds. Yes,
I knew I was, like, really close. I'm definitely behind by, like, 4 minutes at least.
If I go down to Saratoga Avenue in Willis, the man taking this weed, this herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye coordination.
Oh, this taxi.
You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some Cali off a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I'm major paranoid. I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some arbershots in the crew. Bad man know them a long time, but I think them faced it. And if this goes wrong, I know what kind of shit bad man gonna lay upon them door, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know. It fucks with my brain analytic. Make me think all type of shit. I dread it, don't trust yourself, can't trust no one else, see?
In the car.
I got them.
You're real bad man in a Nico. Respect. Forward of Savannah Avenue in a Meadows Park. You're a bad boy, Nico. I don't know what I will be doing without you. But must say I got to get the blood clots to set I up.
All right.
Drive while I block up some more, you know, brother. Rascal.
Why is he wearing a fancy hat?
You think Jacob take bullshit? Remove yourself from me, tell you.
Yeah, shit.
Hold on. Fool, no.
I ain't trying to die.
Can I get them all? Yo, my people broke out there. I think some more soon turn up.
I can't go too fast or else he'll get stuck.
Cho! Them too late to stop I and I. Bring us back to the cafe and thing. Real bad man gonna be happy with this and thing. Chano. Thank you, my brother.
Don't mention it. It was a pleasure.
I look out for Batman like how you look out for Roman.
He's my cousin.
Blood be the thickest bond there is, you know? Light is not always an easy thing in a style. Batman tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, show that, etc., etc. It ain't always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? The coolest time of man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard. You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real. I know you're right, you know, brother. But Batman is my bro.
These people just kill others very casually. Oh, no, wait. Yeah. I do need to go this way.
Thank you.
Joker.
I don't have car insurance.
Very tired. Car's a piece of shit too, but feels better to drive. Very exciting. Now bumping into random shit.
Hey, Urkel.
I need to get like an actual car, not that piece of shit junk. This one's fine. Doesn't matter.
Oh.
Nico, how you doing?
Quality merchandise.
What this dog in your mouth?
Having tons of fun waiting.
You're going to have your license.
See you.
That was pretty easy.
I spoke to the laundromat owner. He gets the message. He will pay you now.
I like your style. You can be an intimidating guy. It's a shame everybody knows what a stupid yokel you are when you open your mouth. Ah, come back to the bar.
This city is getting on my nerves.
Sushi-san?
I wanna see something. I wanna drive over to see if the mission activates.
You know, carrying a weapon in this town is a felony.
Taking a weird route. Very roundabout way. I just want to see if the mission will start. Or if I can steal a car. Without actually having to take the train. The subway. But I kind of forgot where to drive to. It's not far. Yeah, I really forgot where to go. Okay, never mind. I think I remember, actually. Pretty much a straight from here. It's a fairly short drive. Dukes. Okay, so you can activate it. Just driving.
These new benefits, I don't understand them.
This car belonged to Vlad.
No, it's mine. Who asked it?
You ain't gonna jack Jimmy's car on him, son.
We don't want any of this.
I have your new car, Blake. It's not pretty, though. Real dirty.
Dirty? I can't sell a dirty car. I know your cousins like them dirty. Maybe your whole local family drives around in a dirty car. But it's not the way over here. Fucking business don't do nothing right.
Hey, I could fuck this car up worse than a little dirt.
Relax, man. You should lose your age. There's a car wash over on Saratoga Avenue. Take it over there, get into my lockup, just a Mohawk. Did they give the car up easy?
He's a little bruised, but he gave it up easy enough.
Good. Dead guys can't pay interest. You are alert.
Whatever. That's so stupid. I really wanted the stupidest characters in the game. I'm definitely well behind. But, yeah, the fact that you can just drive.
I put the.
Over there. I guess I don't have to use Subway.
I need the car, man.
Ah, my heart, my heart.
Or make it where you can.
Stay away from me.
What's going on?
Nico, I am thinking.
Sorry.
What? No way.
Take a bite of my hot chihuahua meat.
Bro, it's crazy, bro. I was wondering why you called. Hang out.
All right, Ivy, let's do this. I wasn't sure about killing you when Vlad asked. Now I'm coming around to the idea.
Teleported.
Shit, shit, shit.
Camera. Thank you, game.
You know my cousin? Vlad's a bomb, he set me up.
Right, an asshole. Can't do that.
Joker.
Dad, I break the game. What happened? Why is nothing working? Am I still, like, in the mission or something? not in the mission. But when it's like, it won't progress. I guess it's dead. I'm not gonna go sleep.